Hello again, everyone. Thank you for joining me. Hope you're well. Hello, John. So yeah, we're still trying to deliver these grapes to, was it Madrid? Yeah, I think it was Madrid. So yeah, hope you're all having a good one. Shall we? And we need about another £30,000 and then we can upgrade our garage. And then yeah, eventually we can get two new drivers and yeah, two new trucks. Perfect. Having a little bit of problem with track AI today. Just been playing ATS. Nice. Also nice. Oh, sod the loan. We are making pretty good money now, though. But yeah, it's Friday again. I hope you've all got plans for New Year's Eve. I'm just having a quiet one this year. I think I'm too old to be doing what I used to do. Sorry, Peugeot. Yeah, and we're finally going to get these grapes delivered today. Been a long journey, Liverpool to Madrid. And our unit isn't refrigerated. It's just insulated. So yeah, hopefully it hasn't been too hot. I think we can upgrade this trailer to a refrigerated unit. Maybe we should do that, or at least look into it. Okay, Scarlett, don't worry. So we are actually really close now. Yeah, they've made a real effort with Spain. On it. Buy a brown car. There's so many brown Fiat 500s near where I live. Yeah, it's an amazing number. It's a kind of murky brown colour. And I know it's meant to look all retro and vintage, but I just think the resale value must be terrible. Can't go through this, can we? It's not ATS. Come on, mate. Right, I'm just gonna pause it. Okay. Oh, so we have been to Madrid before.
Keep right.
It's a road yellow. And John, it's not keep right, mate, it's keep left.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Curbed it. I doubt there's many Lagunas on the road anymore.
Exit now.
Can't remember the last time I saw one.
Get ready to turn right.
Okay. There it is.
Turn right, and then turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Messing this up, aren't I? I need that other mirror on, just for a moment. Right, let's turn it off, otherwise I'll just forget. Thank you. We don't auto park, do we? Is there a mod where I can turn that off? Right, I'm just going to go through and find a job. I'll be back in just a moment. Okay, so we're going to take some medical vaccines to Valencia. Perfect. 12 quid a mile as well, that's right, isn't it? Camera's going wrong again. I'm gonna have to sort this out. Back in just a moment. I don't know what it is. I don't know whether there's been an update. I don't know, even know whether the thing automatically updates. I'll have to have a look. It doesn't like it.
Take the first exit.
Okay, John.
Exit.
Oh, we did this last time, didn't we? Oh. Right, let's see what's round the back.
Exit now.
Oh, that worked out, didn't it? Okay, let's try that again. Sorry, mate. I wonder how many people have done that. Because if I've done it twice... Race, mate. He can actually go straight up, so we've kind of buggered it up. Sorry, Scania.
Keep left.
So many miles in this now. 58,000 since we've been recording. too shabby, is it? I think in ATS I've done 25,000.
Keep left.
And that has actually become more popular than ATS. I think people prefer the truck, but I love this thing. I'm not too keen on the bull bar that I put on, just because it moves the number plate, and yeah, it doesn't look quite right. So we're 20 grand short. Make that up in no time. I think this job only pays 3 grand. Oh, 2.5. That's what I know. We could sleep and get some income. On the Civic. Billboards. Yeah, I should really put that mod on. There's a mod where it's real billboards. See what it's like. Come on. Don't lose speed, Johnny. There's her. I don't know what lane we're meant to be in. I suppose this one, it's a Valencia.
Keep left.
Our left. No, what's going on? No, we're out of time. Oh, and there's nothing for ages. I'm going to have to just abandon it. Sorry, everyone. Let's just stick it here for a minute. Right. Well, yeah, sorry to end it here. But thanks for watching, everyone. Really appreciate each and every view. And yeah, have a good one. Fingers crossed. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.